The time has come. We're going to be live streaming Forza Horizon 3. I've got that early access pass, so we'll be one of the few. I don't know how many people, you know, spent over $100 to get this game. maybe even more than I think, but I would think there's a whole lot less spending $100 on it than people spending $60 on it for the actual launch day. Okay. Let's see here. I'm gonna advertise the Twitter and Facebook, all that good stuff. We go, guys. Let the games begin. Oh, yeah, I want to do something here with my mic. That a little closer so you guys can hear me better. That should be a lot better. What a change of pace from playing all the scrolls online, that's for sure. It actually got released late last night, but that was a little bit past my bedtime, so we are playing it now. Regular access to the game is released on the 27th, so still way ahead of all that.
Yeah, it's Kira. The new boss is already at the site. We're gonna head over that way now. Okay, people, this is day one of Horizon Australia. We need to get these cars over to the festival site at Byron Bay.
Listen up, Australia. This is Scott, coming to you live from Horizon Radio. We've traveled halfway across the world, and I can't believe we're finally here.
I'm looking out the window, and I have to tell you, they have beaches here to take your breath.
They may call this the land down under, baby, but all I'm saying is I've never seen anything less down or under.
Big, and it's hot, and the roads are just wide open.
Bro, we're talking fast cars, cool beats, summer sun.
Classic style.
Blazing days, banging nights.
Burnt rubber.
Wild parties and exotic animals. So put your pedal to the floor as we welcome you to Horizon Australia for the biggest, the best, the most out of control event in the history of the Horizon Festival.
This thing.
A brake overhaul, Warren. I left that thing with you for a brake overhaul.
Oh, g'day, Kira. What'd you say? Something about brakes?
We're taking the Great Ocean Road to Byron. Just please, don't do anything stupid.
Oh, no. Oh, man.
The local press are asking for a photo. Help me out here. Okay, and what should I call you?
Lady. Nah, that's your commander.
Okay, great. So I'll call you Commander.
You are the first in the stream.
Hey, Commander. What do you think of the place? It may not look it yet, but over the summer, you're going to turn this into the biggest Horizon festival the world has ever seen. We have an amazing team keeping the festival running, but everything else is on you. You'll be choosing the type of racing we do, the music we play, and the star drivers we sign. This is your festival. Listen, I know you've just arrived, but the very first event starts in a few minutes, and I've got you the best seat in the house. You'll be driving the buggy for the launch event against that Jeep. Thought I'd start you off with an easy one. Let you loosen up. What? I said easy, not boring.
I'm probably already too late, but copyright issue. Let's turn the radio volume down to that, I guess. I don't know if that'll work. Radio DJ off. Alright, that should work, I think. There we go.
Wait, whoa, watch over the trees!
Okay.
Warren. Pilot screen. Call it when you're ready to drop.
Righto, there's the finish line. Cut me loose!
I'm lost. That was gonna be an easy one. What happened to that?
What a way to start the party! Keep pulling in fans at this rate, and we'll have to start thinking about expanding the festival.
Nice driving, boss. Name's Warren, resident car tragic. I know you're in charge, but I'm your bloke in the garage. So you need anything car-related, you come to me. Oh, one more thing before we go, though. Kira said you might want to drive the Centenario.
I might want to. We got achievement.
We're starting to bring some pretty big name guest drivers into the festival now. Most of them just want a chance to line up next to you. I say we give it to them. There's a driver I've had my eye on around here. Find them, beat them in a race, and we can sign their driver up to the festival lineup.
Alright. What am I supposed to do? Oh, guess I'm supposed to go there.
Hey, Commander. Your route is set to the area where you'll be able to find the driver tar. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, keep right. Keep right. Yards. Turn left.
There they are. Challenge them to a head-to-head.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Wow.
In 400 yards, bear right. Right. In 400 yards, bear left. Keep left.
Nice work. Let's get them signed up to your lineup. The more successful drivers you get to join your lineup, the more fans will attract to the festival. I'll let you know next time we've identified a potential lineup recruit.
In 400 yards, bear left. Keep left. We'll be right back.
Okay, boss. To really start bringing in the fans and scouting drivers, we need to get you racing. For that, you'll need your car. You see a lot of JDM cars out here. Not a lot like this one, obviously. How about a vanity plate? Sum up your personality in 8 characters or less?
Could make it over more. Go over two.
This Horizon Festival is going to be big, bigger than ever before. We're going to need to expand our festival site. But to do that, we need fans. And to bring in fans, we need you out there, running races and performing PR stunts. Our festival scouts have been hard at work mapping points of interest with these markers. Set a route to a marker, and let's see what we can find.
Set a route to this marker. All right, well, let's go with that one then. Closer.
I'm working on signing a whole range of music labels and artists. But it's your call, boss. Who will it be? Block party it is. I'll get the deal signed. Who's next? Done. I'll get Horizon Pulse signed up. Slow things down a little. Ridiculously nice spot for a race route. Just drive up to the marker to start. All right, people want to see you racing. So let's start things off with a single race exhibition. Suck it up, boss. That's a win. Plenty more to come, I hope. Boss, we're very nearly at fan capacity. Just a few more and I can roll out the next stage of festival plans. Get you some new toys to play with.
Hey, Commander. I'm your automated natural navigation assistant. You can call me Anna. I've been given an upgrade by the Horizon tech team back in Cambridge. I'm going to suggest things for you to do and help you find your way around Australia. For now, would you like me to set you a route to the next activity?
Yes, okay.
Great. If you need me again, just press down on the D-pad. Turn left.
I couldn't help myself.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. Turn right. This is a danger sign. These are hazardous locations our scouts have identified and cordoned off for your safety. Or so you can easily find the best and craziest stunt jumps in the country. Whichever you prefer.
Yeah, buddy!
You have arrived at your destination.
That was awesome.
Still alive, boss?
I love that one.
Excellent. They love that one. I'll tell the scouts to find more. Meanwhile, I'm about to go and have a very lively phone call with our insurance company.
It doesn't matter, look at this shit. I'm fucking so good. Alright, dude, everything.
You have arrived at your destination.
Hey, Commander, this is a circuit race. All asphalt route, specified number of laps. Sounds simple enough?
This is the one we already did. I swear this one we just did, but alright. I'm going to go and do all the trees. I like that. I can do that. Just drive all the way off the road and go through trees and shit. Nobody cares.
Exhibitions are big with the fans. So are skill chains. Remember, they don't just want you to win. They want you to do it in style, too.
Thank you.
you've missed a checkpoint.
Oh my god. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. But I'm gonna eat some more Fritos first. Maybe I'll be more ready then.
Wheel Spins offer big credit and car prizes. You can even win limited Horizon Edition cars.
Last time I BIC, they doubled it.
Hey, Commander. I've just been down to the Byron Bay site. You can barely move. People are everywhere. I think the time has come. Meet me there when you're ready to start the expansion. Get down here, boss. We're bursting at the seams.
where we just did this. We literally just did this, didn't we? One we just did though. What the fuck? Are we playing a demo? I'm confused as shit. What the fuck? Level 1 festival. It don't seem any different. Like, we keep doing the same thing.
Hey, Commander. A lot of people are talking about this driver. I think they'd be perfect for your lineup.
Headland Circuit. Isn't that what we just did? Where it is. Why do we keep doing the same one? Do we need more fans? Is that the problem? I don't get it. shut up, man. I just think it's goofy that they make you do the same thing over and over and over. It'd be a lot of fun, though.
Beyond Byron Bay. We have people coming from north, south, west. They're even crossing oceans to be part of Horizon. I need your call on the second festival site. I've marked a couple of potentials. Surfer's paradise. Skyscrapers, city streets, and tight urban racing. And apparently the waves aren't bad either. Or the outback. Red sand, blue sky, perfect off-road terrain. And snakes that'll kill you if you even slow down for a second. Horizon Surfer's Paradise. I can set everything up and get the party started. Feel free to stick around here and arrive fashionably late.
Whoops, did I just select fucking Byron Bay? Oh, hell no. I'm done with it. Surfer's Paradise, where the fuck are you? Wait a minute, what? I'm confused as all hell. Right there, right? Alright. Alright, let's go. Why does this say new? It's not new, I've already done it. Where is the Surfer's Paradise? Dude, it won't let me? Really? Are you kidding me? Oh, why don't you do the Byron Bay? What is this over here? What is this? Travel discount board. This is a trial race. Let's go to the trial race then.
Yards. Turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right.
Chain showcase. We did that. We did this. I don't understand it. Like,
hey, Commander. Glad you and your friends are enjoying the races we've set up. But this is your festival. We take orders from you. So, let's talk about Horizon Blueprint. With Blueprint, you decide where and how fast. Set race conditions, number of laps, car themes and categories, and then run your events your way with your friends. Each theme contains a group of cars carefully selected and balanced for your events. Want to race rally classics, Chevrolets, Italian manufactured cars? Take a look through and see what you think. all done. Now just select your event flyer, and we'll get to racing.
Huh. Yeah, can I purchase another car? And I get that car for free? That's cool. Sure, I'll take it for free. Just to design a car, it takes that long. Are they doing it for real? Do a real car? Go on. Through all this again. The game's been kind of buggy. Not sure why. This takes forever. I just take advantage of the free car and then I was gonna get the car I wanted. There's a it's gonna make me race with that guy. Like, damn it. I'm not done here. I'm buying more cars. What kind of salesman are you?
To go easy on the rest of them, boss. You definitely don't have to go that easy on them.
Shit, it's right here.
Turn left. You can earn fans by opening a new festival location. I've set your route to the new festival site.
Hey, Commander. Remember, you're a big deal here, and other races want to drive with you. If you see...
What did I just do? Cancel.
See another driver cruising next to you, beeping their horn. Beep back to start a convoy with them.
Just trying to switch the view of the car, as that feels weird. That works.
In 400 yards, bear right. Keep right. In 400 yards, bear left. Keep left. Yards, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right.
Drive in a convoy to help find hidden items and bank Vigor skill.
Hey, Commander. Banking skill chains earns you skill points, which can be used here, in the skill shop. The skill shop offers an array of upgrades and perks, which can be activated with skill points. This is the Festival Boss tab. These perks allow you to unlock upgrades and call in favors to improve your festival. This is the Skills tab. These perks make it easier for you to bank huge skill chains. This is the Instant Rewards tab. These perks offer you instant rewards of credits, XP, and wheel spins.
Chains, and you can challenge them to race anytime, any place.
In 100 yards, keep left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. the roundabout, take the second exit.
How's it going? Not as you know. Oh, shit. I thought it was an important call, but it wasn't really.
Yards, turn right. Turn right.
Didn't say turn sharp. I feel like I ain't on my game. I feel like I should try this again tomorrow. I don't know, man. I hate to do that though, because I feel money for, you know,
in 400 yards, bear right.
I don't even take advantage of this kind of stupid. I really am
keep
kind of
right.
Hooked on Elder Scrolls.
In 200 yards, keep right. Keep right. In 400 yards, bear right. Right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Trap. An old Horizon hand like you knows what to do with one of these.
Another achievement. Over 9,000 achievement points. Now look at that.
People can walk straight from the beach to the stage to the starting barrier. It's a masterpiece, even if I do say so myself.
I've been checking out the festival, making new friends. Most of them are cars, but you know. Speaking of, you're here to collect another one, yeah?
Look, the Chevy's the best choice. Sick, I'll go with it.
Aftermarket body kits? Big and wide and low to the ground is all the rage these days.
That one increases the launch. Wow. These two do. That's that one then.
our advanced scouts search for stunts and races around the new festival site. It's not just a paradise for surfers. Have fun. Epitaph Records Radio. Punk, metal, and hardcore for all the girls and boys. I'll sign them up right away.
This is Horizon Online. In Horizon Online, coming first isn't everything. Make it clean, make it stylish, make it look good, and you could earn as much XP as the bloke out in front. You've got three ways to play. In online adventure, we'll set you up with a bunch of great events all over the country. You and your friends can get straight into the action. All you have to do is drive. Online free roam lets you choose your own adventure. We'll turn you and your mates loose on this wide open land. Take some cars out of the garage, run events, tick off the bucket list, or just roam till the sun goes down. And now, for the first time, you can play a Horizon campaign in co-op. Work with your mates to make Horizon Australia the biggest Horizon there's ever been. And everything you do in co-op still counts in your solo campaign. So don't be shy.
It is safe to do so. You have arrived at your destination.
Come on, not fast enough. Still visible to the naked eye. We'll be setting up speed trap locations for you all over the festival. Yards, keep left. Speed zone. Remember these? Keep that needle redlined and maintain it through the zone. We'll track your average.
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. turn around when it is safe to do so. I'll get the data crew to designate some more roads for speed zones. Destination.
Are you over here being a good doggy? Yeah. Good dog.
Thank you.
boot this up again tomorrow, guys. I'm just tired right now. I'm twisting all this gold stuff. I'll be starting up that stream soon enough. Oh, fuck. Thursday's supposed to be my tired day.
Commander. Sorry, minor emergency. Horizon Australia is full. I mean, literally full. I can't... Hey, Commander. Time for another site expansion. It's not easy being popular. Any more fans into the space we have. Head down to the festival. We have got to talk it.
What's marketplace saying? Well, they want money, huh? That's not gonna happen. Alright, guys. I shall return here in a little bit. We'll be playing Elder Scrolls Online.